Hey everyone, how's it going? This is going to be a quick tutorial on how to use Untamed Now Playing to display your song information on Open Broadcaster software. OBS is the alternative version of XSplit. It's completely open source, doesn't cost anything to use, so it's been getting a lot of attention lately, so I thought I'd be giving a tutorial on how to use Untamed Now Playing. Okay, after you have Untamed Now Playing set up, you'll see your Save To directory, your format. Okay, so let me show you how I set this up already. First things first, you have to have a scene set up. I'm going to assume you're already familiar with Open Broadcaster software. There's plenty of other tutorials out there on how to use it, but I will show you how to do the text portion. Okay, so after you get your source set up, in this case I'm using monitor capture just so I could show you, but it could be, say, game capture or whatnot. The next thing you want to do is add, and then text. I'm going to give it a name, so I'll put song information. Okay. Now, right here, this is where it gets the information from Untamed Now Playing. Use text from file, go to browse, and here's that folder I set up, and here it is, my file. You just click open, and okay. Now what that did is, up here, and you see in my top left corner of the screen, it's all black, you can barely see it. Let me see if I can bring that down here. Yeah, see, there we go. Okay, and that's what it looks like with no formatting. If you want to change things, you just go right click on it and properties. You can do things such as change the color, and you just double click. Blue. You have scroll speed, which you can set to go any speed you want. Now you see the music starting to move left to right. You see the description starting to move now as I increase the speed. If you want it to really fly by, you can put it at 100, or just a normal speed. It's probably somewhere around 35. Now, background color, if you want to set that, you can. I typically don't. Outline is a very good thing to use, though. If you double-click on the color for the outline, set it to black, you'll see that it makes the color pop out quite a bit more. Plus, if you have darker backgrounds on your game, might not be as easy to see. So after you finish this, you just click OK. And you do need to click Edit Scene in order to move any of the items in Open Broadcaster software. You're probably familiar with that. So after you do that, you can move your text to wherever you like. You can make it way bigger, way smaller. Now this is where I was talking about the text size. If you make the text size larger, you actually get less flexibility for moving beyond being able to change the size of the text itself. That's pretty much it as far as incorporating it in. I'm going to be doing another video soon on the advanced options in Untamed Now Playing, because there is quite a few. So if you found this video helpful, please give it a like.